My Miro, where do I begin? Firstly, I want to thank you for giving me space to assemble my thoughts and sort my feelings. My feelings for you are profound, for you my love abounds. Confounded I was, but now all is sound.
Careless one day without you.
Each breath I take fills my lungs with your magnificent essence. You are the very air I breathe. I ache for you, I quiver with need. I am no longer afraid, no longer afraid to be yours. I know what I feel for you is not merely physical. My heart skips a beat whenever I hear your voice. Infatuation is far from my thoughts, these feelings are not fleeting.
Happy.
Why could I not see clearly before? My mind was a tumultuous tide, pulling the shore of my consciousness. My once solid reality had become a volatile minefield of hallucinations and paranoia unprecedented like the effects of LSD. My heart was the epitome of a tsunami. And while I strove to swim against the currents, another powerful wave would pull me farther
I
under.
I can't breathe.
Until I'd be completely
my
vulnerable to the sharks
I receive
deep.
No reprieve.
The kind
my
of sharks who will kill you in your sleep.
I surrender. My heart slows to the rhythm.
To drown,
the rising
to drown
tide.
In my own crushing heartache. I am stronger than I think. Who knows if destiny's forged in an indelible ink? Is it possible the Titanic was slated to sink? Or could the most infinitesimal insignificant action have offset a different chain of events? What is the power of the intrinsic pain?